voice. We're looking for somebody to stroke us. We're looking for somebody to speak a word to us. Amen. We go everywhere else for a word with God to say, listen, all you got to do is look to the hills. I'm going to come to your help. And know that all of your help comes from the Lord. You don't have to look no further than up here for a word from me. Amen. Listen, you got to learn how to love God in spirit and in truth. You got to learn how to go back to your first passion. Oh, go back to the way God used to wind and dine you. Go back to the time when God used to keep you. Go back to the time when God used to mold you. And you love being in love with God. You love being in love with Him. You love seeing the saints. You love coming your hands. You love stepping your feet. Nobody had to pump you. Nobody had to push you. Nobody had to say praise the Lord. Because when you started thinking about the goodness of Jesus and all that He does for you, your soul just cries out.
Animals anymore. Serve that God who